It was so unbelievable that the Senate or the Assembly Public Safety Committee would kill this bill that people thought it was fake news. And I had to correct them and say, no, they did do that. That passed the Senate by 40, unanimous vote in the Senate. Move it to the Assembly floor. Let's get a vote on that, take it back to the Senate, and get it to the governor's desk and have him sign it in a ceremony where these survivors can participate.